Picture this, an 8-year-old kid growing up in Georgia, having a hard time with the world that he was seeing. Coming home from school, scared to death and always wondering what kind of mood his dad would be in. That kind of home can do a number on you. Mom and dad broke up, and I guess I broke too. I grew up thinking nothing good could ever come from a story like mine. But who turns a broken dream into a life redeemed? Who can turn your worst defeat into your victory? Who saw me where I was and led me where I stand? My life is living proof that only Jesus can. Everybody's got that hurt, they wish that never happened. Everybody's got that pain, they wish they could undo. But wounds become scars and scars become stories when it comes to the story of you. Who turns a broken dream into a life redeemed? Who can turn your worst defeat into your victory? Who saw me where I was and led me where? Jesus can take me from lost to found. Hallelujah, I'm singing. There's no stealing my freedom. He picked up all the pieces. Look at me now. Who turned a broken dream into a life redeemed? Who can turn your worst defeat into your victory? Who saw me where I was and led me where I stand? My life is living proof that only Jesus can. Ooh. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on. Only Jesus can save me. Yeah.